I've been looking for a long, long time for you. I can see in your eyes you've been looking for me too. Are we in a dream? Will we awaken to reality? Maybe.
Sometimes, but it's the only thing that I know. When it gets hard, you know it can get hard sometimes. It is the only thing that makes us feel alive. We keep this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes are never closing, hearts are never broken, time's forever frozen still.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes. Wait for me to come home.
Loving can heal. Yeah, loving can mend your soul. And it's the only thing that I know. No. I swear it will get easier. Remember that with every piece of you. And it's the only thing we take with us when we die. We keep this love in this photograph. We made these memories for ourselves, where our eyes were never closing, our hearts were never broken, and time's forever frozen still.
So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. You won't ever be alone. Wait for me to come home.
My got the call today, one out of the gray. And when the smoke cleared, it took her breath away. She said she didn't believe it could happen to me. I guess we're all one phone call from our knees. They're gonna get there soon. If every building falls and all the stars fade, we'll still be singing this song, the one that can't take away. Gonna get there soon, she's gonna be there too. Crying in her room, praying, Lord, come through.
As the earth turns warm, as the sun shines. I can say that it's all black and white, but it's gray. It's the same, it's the same. And I'm so tired of you, what I'm coming home to. Oh, and I'm thinking about a red wine buzzing, taking it easy. And I got you in my arms, taking a break from crazy. And I'll say hey, you'll say baby, how's your day? I'll say crazy. But it's all gonna be alright. You kiss my smile, I'll pull you closer. Spend a while just getting to know ya. But it's all gonna be alright. Loving you tonight. Oh, oh, yeah. Loving you tonight. Oh, oh, yeah. And you are there on my heart, at the start of my every morning. And by the end of the day that I'm running on empty, but you make it fall, steal my breath. You're so unpredictable, that's what I'm coming home to. Oh, I'm dreaming about a romance, slow dancing with you. When I got you in my arms, and I don't care what we do. Cause I'll say hey, you'll say baby, how's your day? I'll say crazy. But it's all gonna be alright. You kiss my smile, I'll pull you closer. Spend a while just getting to know ya. But it's all gonna be alright. Loving you tonight, cause every day is just the in between. The hours separating you from me. I know you'll be waiting. I'll say hey, you say baby, how's your day? I'll say crazy, but it's all gonna be alright.
Thank you. not sure if you know this, but when we first met, I got so nervous, I couldn't speak. In that very moment, I found the one, and my life had found its missing piece. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have and hold you. You look so beautiful in white, and from now to my very last breath, this day I'll cherish. You look so beautiful in white tonight. Have is timeless, my love is endless, and with this ring I say to the world, you're my every reason, you're all that I believe in. With all my heart I mean every word. So as long as I live, I love you, we'll have it.
Pagkakalagi at pagkinaya ng buong binasa natin ang Ebanghelyo, sapagkat napakaganda yung sinasabi. Sa bandang din, sabi ko ang pinagsama ng Diyos ay hindi na mapagkawalay ng tayo. Ngayon, ang alam ninyo na ang hirap ng buhay ay inyong makasukin kung kayo nagsasabi. Ang tanong ko sa inyo ay tuloy pa ba natin ang sa inyo o hindi na? Kahit ang isisyo kung bakit tutuloy natin
Pagkalinan, Thank you.
Andrei Lignosi, antifatalista.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in, follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give you up this time. Darling, just kiss me slow. Your heart is all I own, and in your eyes you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked a mess, I whispered underneath my breath, but you heard it. Darling, you look perfect tonight. Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. Shares my dreams, I hope that someday I'll share her home. I found a love to carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own. We are still kids, but we're so
heartbeat fast as I looked at you. and I could tell yours was racing too. We fell at once and never looked back.
Geneva Bebanot. Little group po, nakapasok na ba? Si Dailan Suniga, si Atara Joy Celestial. Mr. Gerald Bugatin, Miss Maritoni Bisbe. Mr. Ian Bugatin, Miss Giselle Bisbe. Sponsor. Ito po ay pangungunahan po ng ating sponsor.
Saan ang daan, boss, dito?
Next, Engineer Arnold Abaca. Katrabaho po at kaibigan ng ating brides at ng group. Mr. Arnold Manalo, kaibigan at kasamahan sa simbahan ng ating group, at si Pastora Mina Cotoner, kamag-anak ng group Maria Horta, tiyahin at tiyuhin ng ating brides. Next po, Mr. Rolando Ulan, Mrs. Esperanza Ulan, isang guro, at tiyahin at tiyuhin ng ating brides. Analinda Umanda, Nino po at Nina sa binyag ng ating brides. Next po, Mr. Renan Calimoso, kaibigan ng group, Mrs. Babylin Zacarias, Nina sa binyag at kaibigan at kamag-anak ng ating group.
Na, pwede ayusin. Hindi naman.
Pagpasok ng ating mga magulang.
Sir, sa kanan po kayo.
Ang magulang po ng ating group, Mr. Ronnie Celestial and Mrs. Angelita Buklatin. Next po, ang mga magulang ng ating brides, Edgar and Mrs. Eva Salcedo.
Comes out.
Sometimes wishes do come true. Now everything is perfect. I know this love is worth it. Our own miracle in the making. Until this world stops turning, I'll still be here waiting and waiting to make that vow that I'll be by your side till the day I die. I'll be waiting till I hear you say I do. Something old, something new, something borrowed, something new. I'll be waiting till I hear you say I do.
O dakilang Diyos, aming ama na makapagyarihan po sa lahat, sa pamagitan po ng iyong buktong na anak na si Jesus Cristo, at sa gabay at patnubay po ng iyong banal na Santong Espiritu. Kami pong lahat ay nagpapasalamat sa patakataon ito, sapagkat binangon po kami lahat dito na ligtas at may kalakasan po. Nagpapasalamat po kami, Panginoong Diyos, sa pag-inot po sa aming lahat. At patuloy po namin itinataas sa iyo ang programo ito, Panginoon. Kami po'y nakikigalak sa mag-asawa po ng aming inaanak, si Lester at si Vanessa. Maraming maraming salamat po, Diyos, sa pagkatanong po namin na ang lahat ng bagay ay nangyayari dahil niloloob niya. Kaya nagpapasalamat po kami. At sa pagkakataong ito po, Panginoon, itinataas po namin sa iyo ang nalalabi pa na o natin pinang pang-programa sa oras na ito, pangunahan mo po kami maging yung po aming MC. At iginadalangin din po namin, Panginoon, maging ang pagkain na aming pong pagsasaluhan. Dalangin po namin na ito po ay basbasan mo ng iyong kapangyarihan upang maging kalakasan po ng aming isikan na katawan. Kaya sa iyo po namin pinagkakatiwala ang lahat ng bagay. Pangunahan mo po kami lahat. Ito po ang aming panalangin sa pangalan ni Jesus. Amen.
Lahat po ba? Iniwan na? Sige po, pakaiwan po lahat ng righteous nyo. Dapatay po tayo, ha? Okay na po ba? Naubad na? Naubad na po ba? Sige po, yung lahat ng mga abay, pwede po ba pumunta sa gilid? Miss Gina, paki-assist po. Doon sa gilid, itago mo sila. Itago mo sila doon. Iharap mo doon sa patalikod dito. Ayan. Pwede po ba kukuha ng isang assistant dito na pwede po ma... Saglit lang, ayan. Itaas lang po sila na nakakuha, ha? Okay. Sino na una? Sino? Sino sa inyo, sino? Si Jesse, ano na, si Gerald? Sila to? Nakikita mo yata eh. Ilan to? Nakikita? Okay, kuya. Ilan to? Isigil po ba niya sa table? Nakang table mo, ano table yan? 14? Kuya, yan eh. Mayroong 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 na single na babae na ang gaganda. Yung mga height nila, mga 5'2 pang model. Ha? Ngayon may mga question tayo dito. Sasagot yung mga girl. Sasagot yung mga girl, pipili ka lang sa kanila. Ha? Sa meron tayo dito question. Unang question, pipili ka ng ali. Matatanggal ang tatlo. Okay? Tandaan mo kasi number 1. Number 2 hanggang 9 lang tayo, ha? Unang question po para sa ating Sergi. Pagkain? Okay na po ba yung pagkain? Sige po, question number 1. Si number 1 na sasagot na si girl. Kung bibigyan ka ng pagkakataon na i-date si Mr. Shu, saan mo siya i-date? At bakit mo siya i-date? Number 1?
Po. Sa akin po sa simbahan, since nakanta naman po ako sa simbahan, gusto ko po siyang isama sa simbahan para i-inspired ko din siya kung ano yung ginagawa.
Wow! Ganda sagot! Next! Si number 2. Same question.
Ma'am, nakahalang.
Kung i-date, kung bibigyan ka ng pagkakataon, i-date.
Sarap.
Akala ko, tingin mo kay Kuya, cheap. De joke lang ha. Si number 3.
Sa bahay para malaman ko yung para malaman ng parents ko kung okay lang yung lalaki na dadalhin ko, kaya para malaman ko din kung may arte ba siya sa buhay.
Wala kang privacy.
Okay lang po.
Next, number 4.
AM.
Wow! Bakit?
Para malamig.
Ang bilis mo ate, ang malamig agad. Bakit mo sa malamig? Si number 5?
Mall.
Sa mall din. Binago mo lang eh, SM, tapos mall. Bakit sa mall?
Wala.
Wow, napaka muna yung ate. Next! Si
mahihigo sa basketball.
Sino? Next, number 7.
Sa park po.
Sa park, bakit?
Para sa akin ito, memorable po yun.
Memorable. Si number 8?
Baguio.
Baguio? O Baguio? Hindi pa rin. Ang kinalanay mo? Sa saan? Asa si Mami? Sige Mami, bibigyan namin. Bigyan mo siya ng pagkakataon. O sige, ayaw niya. Next, oh. Sige, si Mr. Shu. Mr. Shu, pili ka ng 6. Si number 1, si number 2, number 3, number 4, 5, 6. Si number 1, please come forward. Next.
Number 3.
3. Step forward. Next.
4.
Number 4. Next. 6. Next. Kung bibigyan niya ng pagkakataon ni Mr. Shu, na hawakan ang bahagi ng iyong katawan. Anong parte ito at bakit mo ipapahawak? Number 1?
Kamay ko.
Kamay, bakit?
Kasi yun lang naman talaga yung pinaka-sweet na nahawakan ng isang lalaki.
Kamay.
Saka ang sweet tignan
siya. Wow. Si number... Ano number mo? Number... Sige, kayo natin yung surgeon ulit ha. Number 2?
Sa akin po, balikat.
Bakit?
Kasi naliligaw ko sa akin. Parang pag
ginan
mo, parang pag
dumanda
sa
akin. Sweet pa rin na, sweet niya. Totoo ba yun? Sa mga magulang? Next, number 3.
Kailangan maisip.
Kailangan maisip ka. Hindi pwede. Papapulis kita. Sige, sige, sabi mo.
Kamay na lang.
Kamay, bakit?
Wala, usually din naman nag-awakan mga
mag-jowa. Jowa talaga. Jowa talaga. Kasi yung number 4. Same question.
Ano na lang sa balikat?
Balikat. Sweet. Akala mo kasi pag hinahawa ka sa balikat, yung mga lumpo, hindi makalakad, di ba? Yan yun, di ba? Jowa lang. Kasi yung number 5.
Kamay din po.
Kamay din. Bakit?
Kamay lang po.
Si number 6.
Kamay din po.
Kamay din. Bakit? Ang ganda naman ang sagot. Ang bata pa kasi. Okay, si Mr. Shu, pili ka nga ng tatlo. Ah, apat. Si 1, si 2, 4, 5. For example, halimbawa lang, Mr. Shu, ako si Alexander De Rossi. Okay, ah, sexy way, ah. In a sexy way, ah. Okay, Mr. Number 1, Miss Number 1, ano pangalan mo? Code name mo, ha? Code name mo. Mag-isip na yung number, yung nakuha niya mag-isip na para mag-isip na.
Mr. Shu, I'm Nene Mendoza.
Sexy mo naman ulit. Sexy mo ba yun? Sexy ba yun? Ulit. Lakasan mo!
Mr. Shu, I'm Mae Mendoza.
Pwede ka ba yun? Ay, gano'n. Sige, pwede na. Kasi number 2.
Ano,
Mr. Shu? Mr. Shu.
Hi, Mr. Shu. My name is Maria Mendoza.
Sexy na yun?
Yeah.
Si number 3.
Mr. Shu, I'm Kim Chu.
Kim Chu? Next.
Mr. Shu, Aylin Alcantara.
Okay. Yan ah. Pipili ka ngayon, Mr. Shu. Dalawa na lang ang pipiliin mo sa ako na nakikira. 1, 2, 3, 4. Sino?
1
and 2. 1 and 2. Salamat sa 3 and 4. Okay. Mr. Shu, huwag mo lang matakin yung mukha ah. Baka naman lang matakin mo ah. Yung ano lang yung soft, soft ano lang, soft touch. Si number 1, ipahawak mo lang yung ano mo. Yan.
Ma'am. buhok.
Buhok.
Ate.
Okay, salamat. Satisfied ka na? Okay, si number 2. Wow, nakikiliti si Ate. Kinikiliti ba o nakikiliti? Okay, thank you. Okay? Mr. Shu, kailangan mo na pumili ng isa lang na pwede mong maiuwi. Okay na, pumili ka ng isa. Si number 2, ayan. Salamat kay Main Mendoza. Ayan, pwede mo na nanggalin yung iyong piring. Alam, ayan, nanggalin mo na. Tingnan mo na ngayon ang napili mo. Tumingin ka sa likod mo. Tumingin ka sa likod mo. Pwede na? Okay. Miss Jancy, pakikuha yung sapatos. Pakisuot sa kanya.
Tagasang ganyan. Bawat tao sa akin kanina yan. Ako lang ka pa. Sa Manila. Tagasang ka, taga dito. Taga dito ka.
Again?
Nagkakawit. Kabite.
Mr. Del Villaforta. This is Jason Villaforta. Manalo.
Colors and promises. How to be brave? How can I love when I'm afraid to fall? I'm watching you stand.
Mendoza. Again, maybe call us Mr. Mr. Jake P. Mendoza, Mrs. Marie Celestial, Mrs. Nipa Gail. Right. Hindi ko po kasi kilala. Pwede na po kayong tumayo.
Diba, ito malikot.
Grabe yung mga tao dito. May dati pa na ako nakikita buwi. Yaman. Sige po, ayan, mga team, mga lola, sasay po ng ating groom.
Sa pagpatat ng bawat oras ay ikaw ang inip ng sip-isip.
Ayan, si Tito Aljon Mendoza. Tito Aljon Mendoza.
So, ikaw ang pinaparangan ko.
Like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet. Will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Baby, my heart could still feel less hard at 23. And I'm thinking about how people fall in love in mysterious ways. Maybe just the touch of a hand. Well, me, I fall. Just thinking out loud. Maybe we found love right where we are. When my hair's all but gone and my memory fades, and the crowds don't remember my name. When my hands don't play the strings the same way, I know you will still love me the same. 'Cause honey, your soul could never grow old, it's evergreen. Baby, your smile's forever in my mind and memory. I'm thinking about the world now, darling, so don't let go.
of the world. We're on top of the world now, darling, so don't let go.
One, two, three, four.
And oh, we got time, yeah. We got love, so darling, just where you stay, right by my side.